They don't want anybody to help a Palestinian except the United States or through Israel, so they can fully control them emotionally, psychologically, and materially. In Gaza, if you want aid to enter Gaza, you have to deal with Israelis or the Americans. Egypt, bye-bye. Any other UN body, bye-bye. And they want the Palestinians to think and to know that the savior is the United States. Although they are providing all this ammunition and the bombs, I think they used veto three times.